Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, financial assistance will be available for recipients of the HOPE Scholarship, HOPE Access Grants, and the HOPE Scholarship for non-traditional students who began school in the fall semester of 2009 or thereafter and who wish to enroll in summer courses beginning next year.
I've been wanting for years to do this. This is a great opportunity to do this. It's going to give more students an opportunity to use this HOPE Scholarship in summer school, as Dr. McPhee said, to move them through and follow through with what we started 2 years ago on the Complete College Act of Tennessee.
This bill was actually one of our top priorities. We started with a very narrow legislative agenda this year, really only four or five items that we said we were going to focus on, and this was one of those because we think it's important for this reason. When any institution starts to do something, whether it's a college, a state, a hospital, a business, you need to make certain that your financial incentives are in line with what you're trying to do. And last year, when the Complete College Tennessee Act was passed, it encouraged students to be about the business of graduating. So it is with great pleasure that I sign this. I think this is good government, and I appreciate all the folks who worked together to make it happen. And again, thank you for hosting us here, Dr. McPhee, at Middle. And with that, we'll sit down and sign this.